Okay, today we're going to be doing a review on the Marlin Model 60. It's got a stainless steel barrel and receiver right here. Not sure what kind of stock this is, but it's pretty nice. It's got a 15 round tubular fed magazine. There's a couple bullets in there, it's hot now. You can have one in the chamber also. It does have the bolt locking feature right here. To release it, there's a little button right here. Safety is also down here, next to the trigger. You have the scope mounting grooves right here, so put a scope on there. Although, the iron sights on this gun are pretty good for short range target shooting, or whatever you're going to do. If you're going to go hunting, I'd probably put a scope on it. Just to make it a little more accurate. Really fun to shoot. Probably be a good first gun. Price is around 160 to 180, depending on which type of barrel you get. They also have a black one, so if you want one of those. We're going to be putting a video up soon of us shooting this, so just to give you a demo on how good it shoots and stuff, so looking forward to that, and yeah, that's our review. Thanks for watching.